This is my practice session. I bend the knees, sink down into the earth. Just open my hands, tilt the pelvis forward, tilt the pelvis back and forwards, until I find a place that I'm very comfortable with. And I start to feel my existence. I start to feel the earth under my feet. And inhale. And just stand the body up. And exhale. Expand the gaze. Let's just come over to the left hand side on an exhale. Turn the hands on an inhale. Bring them up to the midsection. And exhaling on the right. Turning the hands, inhaling. You see that my gaze is not to the camera, it's actually to my hands, turning the hands. And I send my energy down into the earth, and I align my fibers of perception with that. Inhaling up, sensitizing the hands, feeling. Aligning our energy with the earth and then intending it up. This balances the body, earths the body, de-stresses the body. So anything we don't need for our journey, we can give to the earth. Anything that's discombobulating us, give it to the earth and receive from her a boost. We're feeling aligned, we can come to the center. Feel the solar plexus opening, relaxing the belly. We can increase the power of this movement. We can claw at the earth, tense the perineum, inflate the belly, open the chest. And exhale down. Come as low as is comfortable. We want to be gentle with the body, but we want to exercise it. The arms can come up above the head and turn. Come right up and exhale down. One more. And if you've done this with me, you'll know that the body feels a lot more aligned. We feel a lot more engaged, revitalized. I hope you enjoyed that. This is Gamadian.